This lighter is not filled with normal lighter fluid, but with a chemical called trimethyl borate. Let me turn the lights off and light it up. We open up the lighter, and when we light it, we get to see a nice green flame. It's not a normal lighter, this is trimethyl borate burning, and you should definitely not try this at home, because one of the combustion products is boric acid, and boric acid should not be inhaled. You can see the smoke that's produced by the lighter. Definitely not normal lighter fuel.